tunes from the repertoire of German Goldenshteyn, who was one of the great traditional Yiddish clarinetists who unfortunately left us a few years ago. But Alex and I, at the original KlezKamp, we used to, during the course of the week, because we had a whole hotel to ourselves, we set up one of the bedrooms as a recording studio. And we recorded some of the great masters, our senior staff. We like to venerate our elders, the original carriers of the music. And one of the people that we recorded was German Goldenshteyn, who was just the most wonderful man and had hundreds and hundreds of tunes that we had never heard. So this is going to be a combination of some of those tunes.
Thank you. Henry Sapoznik.
We're going to take a short break, and we're going to pull the chairs back. We're going to have some dancing. Those of you who want to sit, you can do that, but take a short break, and we'll be right back with you. And Jay Unger! Woo!